Okay, so right here in the pot, I got a 14-pound turkey. Tomorrow is Thanksgiving, so I'm cooking a turkey for the family. But right now, I'm gonna try to brine it. So right here, I got some lemons, I got onions, I got a poultry herbs that I'm gonna use. I got some kosher salt and I got some brown sugar. Okay, so I got 2 cups of kosher salt. I'm gonna put it in. Okay, I got 2 cups of brown sugar. Okay, so I got some lemons that I cut it in half and an onion, and I'm gonna put it in. I wanna bring it to a boil. So cook in the flavor and then put it on top of the turkey and let the turkey sit in it. So here I got the poultry herb I'm gonna put in. Basically a dry thyme and sage and rosemary, garlics, and onions. I'm just gonna put a bunch in and mix it up. Really want the turkey to have a lot of flavor and juicy. Okay, so when you cook the brine for a while, shut it off and let it cool down. Make sure it cool down before you pour it into the turkey. So I put some ice in it to make the brine colder. I'm gonna put the pot out in the garage because there's no room in the fridge, and then I'm gonna let it brine for about 12 hours and then take the turkey out and cook it. Okay, so our turkey have been brining in the pot for about 12 hours. Now I'm gonna take it out and I'm gonna prepare for it to be put in the oven. So that is how I brine a turkey. And I have found this method is the best way to keep the turkey very juicy and a lot of flavor. So if you have any question, please leave me comments and I will try to answer it. Also, thank you for watching. If you like my video, give me a thumb up and we'll see you.